I hate to do this, but I've got a level with you. Brace yourself. Not all marine biologists study whales and dolphins. I'll give you a second to digest that. I should also tell you that even marine biologists that do study whales and dolphins typically don't get to play with them all day, as fulfilling of a life as that would certainly be. Stop crying. There's good news. As a marine biologist, you can literally study anything that lives under the sea. And as huge as whales are, they make up a pretty tiny proportion of what's out there. But I get the appeal of whales and dolphins. They're iconic, they're awe-inspiring, they're undeniably adorable. And sure, there are famous marine biologists that have dedicated their careers to studying them. Like George Costanza, known for fake studying how to deal with whale obesity. I also understand the appeal of studying whales and dolphins. In fact, on my very first national scientific conference in graduate school, I was given a name tag when I came in that said, Mike Gill, Florida Marine Mammal Center. This was a mistake, but it was too late to correct it, so I just went with it. A few hours later, I was approached by a group of bright-eyed, bushy-tailed young women who were very interested in meeting me and getting to talk to me about my research. Awesome. That is until they realized that I did not work at the Florida Marine Mammal Center, which actually didn't even exist, but instead at that time, my research focused on how human waste potentially destroys coral reef ecosystems. Not as attractive. So for now, I, like many marine biologists, will just have to settle for the occasional run-in with these magnificent creatures, like this pair of courting humpbacks and their spinner dolphin groupies that I ran into while working in French Polynesia. I tend to think of these encounters as business perks that bring you to tears in a good way, like free Bikram yoga for Google employees. Go ahead, subscribe if you haven't already, watch some more videos, share these videos. Don't do it for me. Do it for the whales.